control. That's right, boys and girls. Mine. Just wait till you see my plan for this place. It's going to be glorious.
He's here! Gonna smash you into pieces! Come on! This pipe is going through your face! Get him on the ground and stomp on his face! Gonna beat the crap out of you! Gonna stick this so far up your... You're gonna have holes where your face used to be! You're gonna bleed, Bat! Stay still while I smash your face into the ground! I'm gonna turn your bones to dust! Gonna beat the crap out of you! This'll hurt.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
I may need it.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Joker here. Remember, I'm watching all of you. Wherever you are, even you.
I need to isolate a trail in the crime scene around the Batmobile that'll lead me to Gordon.
Paging Dr. Howard, Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard.
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
It's a bat!
Appreciate all the hard work. You know, watching these eyes is right now. Watching my favorite movie. Again. Oh, yes. Attack of the stupid, bumbling idiot who can't find an even bigger idiot running around. Now get to it. Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret!
See any tobacco clumps. I'm going to have to retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
Watching cartoons. If any of you find Blackgate rejects as bored, come over and see me. Don't look up when you open the door. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment. Seen the big bad bat? I warn you, he may look like an idiot and talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot. about you, but I'm having a great time. You guys just make it look too easy, like you're not even trying. Which is not what I pay you to do. Find everyone, now!
He's here! Get him on the ground and stomp on his face! Let's finish this!
Hello! I'm Warden Idiot. Just let me welcome you to your new home. Here in Idiot Asylum, we have just one rule. You'll never leave us.
I'm gonna smash you into pieces! Come on!
You're gonna bleed, Bat!
You're dead, Batman!
Yeah. Gonna beat the crap out of you!
Stay stuck! I'm gonna turn your bones to dust!
Gonna stick this so far up your ass, you'll be choking on it! Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
to? I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah! You crazy bitch! Harley!
Seen the big bad bat? I warn you, he may look like an idiot and talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot. Remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it! Search every room, every office, and every trash can! If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't! I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die! Well, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
The stink of hospitals. I hate hospitals. Huh? Circle them!
I hate hospitals. I don't envy you, stuck in there with a freak, picking you off one by one.
Leave me alone! You're going crazy. Calm down. What the? Thank you.
bathroom in the house. No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Please, over here! Batman! I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.